All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the passage, the Paradiso, and all right, the Paradiso. Welcome to the Paradiso. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome roof recording artist Walter Trout and the Radical. Thank you.
Boy, I think we're going to have fun tonight. You ready to have a little party down here tonight?
Thank you. Thank you.
little blues right there. We're gonna do some new ones here now. We're gonna start off here with a song that I wrote one morning. Early in the morning, after we had played a late night gig in San Diego, California, we drove home, got home from the gig, back to Huntington Beach, California at about 4:30, 5 o'clock in the morning. I went to bed about 6 o'clock in the morning, and about 7 o'clock in the morning, my 20-month-old son came in, jumped up on the bed, and in baby talk said to me, "Get up. It's time to play." So I got up. I had an espresso, and I played with my three sons for a few hours. And about 11 o'clock, I decided I needed to write a song about how I felt at that moment. So I wrote a song called, "I'm Tired." Supposed to be, and I'm tired of trying to get from A to Z, and I'm tired of people who want a piece of me. I'm tired of wondering what it is they see. Tired of the people that run my town. All the ball they're flinging is just bringing me down. And I'm tired of being scared to walk the streets at night. Can't get to sleep until the morning light. God made me tired. I guess I'm tired, baby. We'll be right back. Listen here, baby. I'm tired of climbing up the ladder of success. It don't always bring happiness. I'm tired of moving. I'm tired of sitting still. Sometimes I think of quitting. God knows I never will. Yes, I'm tired. But sometimes I get tired, baby. Lord, I get so tired, baby. Baby, you know that is true. I'm so tired of missing you. Tired of missing you. Lord, I'm tired of missing you, baby. Lord, very much. I'll tell you what, here's another new one that is a song I wrote as a message to my oldest boy. He went to school one day and the teacher read him a story in class and it moved my boy in his heart and he started crying and the other kids in the class laughed at him. And he came home upset, wondering what should he do. And I said, you know, there's no shame in crying. There's no shame in having deep emotions. And I tried to write him this song as a message.
Yeah.
that you know it's true. There's gonna come a day when they'll be crying too. You can cry if you want to. Go ahead, cry if you want to. Go ahead, cry, cry if you want to. Thank you so much. That's from my boy. I'll tell you, at various times of the evening tonight, you're going to notice a gentleman over here singing with us. Come on out. This is Mr. Andrew Elt. Please give him some. He is our tour manager extraordinaire, guitar tech extraordinaire, and he also sings his butt off. So on this tour, we got him singing. This is called You Need a Helping Hand. Thank you.
So lonesome you could cry. And all your friends, they seem to put you down. It is a time when you're gonna know just how I'm feeling tonight. If you're sitting there, you feel a thousand miles from your home. There is a time when you're gonna know just how I'm feeling tonight. The jukebox is playing a rock and roll song. I'm gonna take a chance. Get up and dance. I'm gonna let the music take me wherever I need to be. Won't someone talk to me? Oh. So if you're lonesome and you cry, and you don't know the reason why, it is a time when you're gonna know just how I'm feeling tonight. Whoa, I'm lonely tonight. Oh, baby, I'm lonely tonight. Oh, my honey, I'm lonely. Thank you. Little song about being a musician on the road and having a family and missing them when you're gone. Like a hollow shell. of living this gypsy life. When I'm out on the highway, I miss my children and my wife. But I get home for a couple of weeks and then I start getting itchy to get back on the road again. But my family understand me, and in their eyes the love it glows. They know that this is the love that I chose. Am I living my childhood dream? You might say it's true.
Thank you. If you ain't getting hot and sweaty, you ain't doing it right. You know what I'm talking about, George? Yeah. We're gonna do one now for a good friend of Jimmy and mine. Her name was Irene Green. She was kind of like a surrogate mom to us. We lost her this past year, and I wrote a little song for her called She Don't Have to Work No More.
Good old girl, yes she was. And Irene don't have to worry no more. No, no.
For Irene Green right there, the late great. This song is called Jericho Road, and it was inspired by a quote that I read a couple months back from the late Dr. Martin Luther King. And he was comparing the civil rights struggle in America of the 60s to the people out in the desert looking for Jericho.
Jericho Road, sky, blocking out the sun on Jericho Road. You traveled on, and the dust beneath your feet is clouding up your eyes, and everyone you meet's a stranger. And you turn your eyes away because you realize on Jericho Road nobody cares. I was there, but I was so much younger then. I swear I'm never going back again. I still.
I would like to welcome Tiffany Landgraf here, all the way from California. When this beautiful young lady was 10 years old, she was the flower girl at my wedding when I married my wife. And we had the reception in her parents' backyard. It's great to see you over here in Amsterdam, Holland. How you doing? All right. We're gonna do one now for a buddy of ours. This is a song that was inspired by a buddy that Jimmy and I know. It's a fella who went out 1 year ago and he bought a brand new computer. And he went on the internet and he went into a chat room and he met a girl. And they started sending messages back and forth. And lo and behold, wonder of wonders, right there in cyberspace, they fell in love. They've been in love now for 1 year. They send messages to each other constantly, all day. This guy has never seen this girl. He's never spoken to her. And he tells Jimmy Trapp and I that she's a beautiful, young, blonde-haired lady. But we have the feeling that she looks like Keith Richards. much, everybody. So this one's called Empty Eyes. Look at here. I'm to the point of the evening where I just feel like playing some blues.
Yeah.
Well, here's a happy little ditty about growing up in a little town in New Jersey in a home with a violent alcoholic. Some fun. I think it's fitting that we have Jimmy Trapp come to the microphone and tell you a joke. How about it? Come on.
A chicken was crossing the street. The farmer walks up to the chicken and says, "Not with my wife, you don't." Thank you.
Saul Bleiberman, ladies and gentlemen. Go ahead.
And everybody has dreams, and they want them to come true. But you never get something for nothing, you know it's up to you. And life ain't ever easy, and every day's a test. You gotta give it all you got, you got to do your best. And some people only give a little, other people give a lot. But you can't give up, and the best you got, best you got, bless you God, best you got, yeah, yeah, yeah. This song's called Lord Have Mercy on Us All. And it's actually something I wrote back around September 11th, 2001.
Crying love, don't you?
Thank you. Good night, Amsterdam. Good night and God bless you. We've had a ball coming here and playing for you. You have made us feel so good tonight. Now let me introduce the band to you, okay? Over on the keyboards, give it up one time for the wonderful Mr. Sammy Avila. Over on the bass guitar, you all know this guy. He's been here for every gig, every CD, from the very start of this band. Give it up for Big Jimmy Trapp on the bass. Come on now. And give it up for the man on the drums from Boston, Massachusetts, Mr. Joey Pufumi. And who am I?
Y'all know who he is, right? That's Walter Trout. So let's hear it for Walter Trout, y'all. There you go.
Thank you, Amsterdam. God bless you. We love you. Pray for peace. Good night. Damn, you people are fun, let me tell you. But since we're up here, and we're here at the Paradiso, which I also want to thank the people that run this club, because this is our favorite club in the world to play at. Because we always get the best audience in the world, it's you. The person I want to thank most of all is the person that came up with this whole idea of doing this. It's a lady that manages the band, also happens to be my wife. And one night, we were laying there trying to sleep, and she jumped up and she said, "I got it. You guys need to record live, all new material. We'll make it a DVD, we'll put it in surround sound." She came up with this whole project, and she worked really hard on this for the last 6 months to make this thing happen. And I'd like to give her a thank you, and I'd like her to come on out and just say hi to you. Since we're done with the new stuff, I just feel like jamming a little.
the surfer. I used to lie to her every day. I mistreated her every day.
Give it up for Jimmy Trapp on the bass. Come on. Thank you so much. God bless you. We love you, Amsterdam. From our hearts, we love you. Good night.